We'll figure that out as we go along. Okay. Let's go.
Hey, yeah, time.
Peeps, happy Tuesday.
Monday.
Oh, oops. Happy Monday.
I know that Monday. I worked last night on Sunday.
Well,
Monday morning came in.
Every day is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday,
every
Saturday, and
Sunday. Every day is Friday or Saturday to her.
For me.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the show. Hey, everybody.
How you doing?
Happy Monday. Hope you guys had a wonderful weekend and hope you're having a marvelous, amazing, wonderful Monday. Thank you guys so very much for coming in and joining us today. We're doing another challenge. So excited about that.
Let's slide this over a little bit so they can really see.
Oops, wait a minute.
You got it?
Okay, what you doing?
There you go. Yeah, can y'all see it? There you go.
Oh.
There you go.
Want to pull it back some? Oh, yeah. They couldn't see it?
There you go.
Is that better?
Yeah, right there. So y'all can see what's going on here.
Sorry about that. We're doing the challenge, and I'm excited about this challenge. So we got a lot going on for today. So let's do what we do in each video. We're going to get our prayer in, and then we're going to tell y'all what we're eating on, why we're eating on, and who we doing it for.
You know what to do now, y'all. Please bow your head. Amen.
Amen. What up? If you haven't already and you just came in, please make sure you thumbs up the video for us. And if you're new to the show, we welcome you. And if you're returning, thank you guys for coming back to check in on us. And if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you'll be notified
each and every time Yaya,
that's me,
puts out the next mukbang or go live and morning talk show inspirational for ya.
Absolutely. So, we're doing a challenge. We were challenged by The Thinker. What's up?
Mm. Let me get it right. Let me get it right. Yeah, that's good.
And the most beautiful, Ms. Lady Red ASMR. So they have a challenge. I gotta put my glasses on because I gotta make sure that I get all the rules right. So the name of this challenge is Money Ain't a Thing Mukbang Challenge. Money Ain't a Thing. And the rules of the challenge is as follow. You must eat two dishes. Your favorite ATL Atlanta or down south meal dish. And your favorite New York City dish. Now the thinker is from Atlanta,
ATL.
And Miss Lady Red is from New York.
Big
City.
Apple.
Is it Apple?
The Big Apple. That's what it is. The Big Apple.
New York. Okay. And also, number three, you have to tell who your favorite rapper or singer is from the ATL and from New York. And also your favorite song by that singer from either place or from both of those places. And then you have to challenge three other people.
Okay.
Oh, I wrote one down. I meant to get the other two. I wanted to be on top of it. But anyway, we'll figure out the other two. So be thinking.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's what's up. So
what's the dishes we got here?
Okay, so southern, I got collard greens and neck bones and catfish and fried corn.
Okay.
That's what you got.
ATL.
The ATL or Southern Florida. And New York,
we have apple. Hello. Yeah. Tim. New York style pizza. And let's open it up and look at it, y'all. There it is, y'all. The New York style pizza. Ready to get it in.
We have a New York style pizza.
Okay. So let me show you this plate. Okay.
Okay.
See the plate?
Oops.
Oh, see the plates? Don't get yours in there.
Okay. But we can thumbnail it. Mm-hmm. Try to. My horn don't move. There we go.
Okay.
Thumbnail. Think you might be able to sit it down.
Now I'm gonna set this right here, my plate.
Okay, I'll let you go ahead and do that.
And then we got the Big Apple. New York style.
New York style pizza. And
the big New York style.
I figured you would get a medium or a small or white. Well, he'll eat pizza.
You know, the pizza.
Okay. So you want to go ahead since you want to leave this like this?
Well, we got
to
get
or
the pizza.
Take our pizza out and set the box to the side. Yeah, how about that? Yeah. So let me
get some pizza.
Let me get some pizza.
Get some of this New York style pizza. New York style pizza.
So we're going to go ahead and put
it. Got it from Papa John's. You'll see me in the video. Got it from Papa John's. New York style pizza.
I'm going to take that pepper they put on it. Okay. You want the sauce or whatever?
No, but I'm going to get these scragglers.
Okay.
But I'll take it out so it can close.
Okay. And then you can set that over to the side. Mm-hmm. Then we have room to talk and eat.
Okay. Excuse me, y'all. I'm going to set this off to the side.
They can't really see our plates, but y'all know what we got on them. I don't want to squeak it.
Got it right there now. There is the New York pizza with the plate. Thumbnail. Hey.
What's up, the thinker? What's up, Lady Red? Okay, we at it.
Brown roll for you.
And you'll know why I'm drinking on. It's not Patron, but it's tequila when I pick my people.
So we're going to dive in.
We're going to get us a couple bites in, and then we're going to talk about
my corn first.
Tell me what, because that was something I made up. What, for real? Really?
Yeah.
You like it? I didn't taste it. Well, I'll tell you what I did.
She did.
I tell you what I did.
The corn is on point. And y'all know how I like to eat and how I'm a picky eater.
It is. I use some flour, a little bit of cornstarch, some sugar. And then I season it with some Cajun seasonings and stuff. And in a skillet, I had a little bit of olive oil and a little bit of butter. And I fried it. That's what I fried the corn in. And then once it was done, I sprinkled Parmesan cheese on it. Oh, no, excuse me. In a bag, I had an egg and some oat milk that I had. And I had mixed all that together, and then I poured that in a bag, which it already had the other stuff I said, the flour and the cornstarch and stuff. And then I just shook it all up in the bag, and then I threw it in the skillet and let it kind of brown for a little bit. And so that's what he's talking about. It tasted good.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Very good looking catfish.
My collard greens are good. If y'all watched our video Well, I video from, when was it?
Man,
Sunday?
Mm-hmm.
Was it Sunday's video? Either Saturday or Sunday's video. I was in it by myself. So it was Saturday. I had did a seafood boil.
I was down.
Yeah, he was tired. And I had corn in it. I had shrimp and all kind of stuff. I had way too much. And I had catfish. I thought he was eating with me. So,
didn't do it.
Stuff's too expensive, so we can't let stuff go to waste. So, I air fried the catfish that was left. Because I've been saying we were going to do this challenge and do this challenge. So,
ATL.
Okay, so I think the thinker said while we were eating, we're supposed to do our people we're gonna challenge. So, hot sauce. First person I know we wanna challenge is the Hamp.
Family?
Yep. You've been challenged. And we done met a lot of new people, and I want to challenge some new people. So who else? Shoot, I hate when I
go blank. When you eat. Because when you're eating. Yeah.
So we'll do the Hamp, and then
I'm gonna challenge my girl Tia, living life with Tia.
Tia doesn't really do challenges. She doesn't really.
I don't know, but I always do challenges. Maybe one day she's like, okay, Tim.
You think one day she will?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Tia, you've been challenged. I tried to tell him, but you've been challenged.
She may give me one.
Might give you one?
Mm-hmm.
What's that in there, salt and pepper? And then I want to challenge somebody. Let's see who else. These greens is good with these neck bones. If y'all remember, if you didn't watch that video, go watch that video where I had the seafood boil and I had neck bones too. I had everything up in there. And they are meaty neck bones.
She sure did.
You like the catfish?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll gotta come up with a third one, but we won't. So,
if we don't say it, it'll be in the description.
It'll be in the description. So we're supposed to pick our favorite rapper or singer from, first off, the ATL.
Who you pick from the ATL?
That's not bad.
That's good to me.
You like it?
Mm-hmm. So who you pick from the ATL?
From the ATL, I have T.I.
Okay.
That's my dog. I always love me some T.I.
Okay. Alexa.
Mm-mm. Messing up my video. And the song I like is Whatever You Like. We used to roll around and
Whatever You Like.
I can't take a chance of it messing up the video.
Okay. Me, the ATL, I'm going with Usher. Up in the club. You wanna be up in the club, Usher. That one right there, that gets me every time.
That's why I'm drinking on. It's not Patron. Otherwise, I'd have had you get some Patron if I had a new before you went to the liquor store. But I got 800 tequila. I love that song. T.I. I still like T.I. Mm-hmm. That was my dog.
And then for the Big Apple, New York. Lady Red.
Yes. I picked LL Cool J.
Mm-hmm. He from New York? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, he is. He is. The Bronx.
He's West Coast, but he's from
New York, the Bronx.
Mm-hmm. He had a song about that mm-hmm. too, didn't he?
Yep.
And the song I picked was the one with him and J-Lo. You know.
Mm-hmm. All My Love.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I still.
Mm-hmm.
You have to get somebody in pocket. Hey, all I got is my pride. So don't come for me. Okay? That was back in the day. When you thought you was really in love with somebody or whatever. And it's like, okay, no. I got you together. Put that song on. Bye.
Me, New York. I gotta go with my girl.
Who?
MC Light. Who rocks the body that rocks the party? I rock the body that rocks the party. Who rocks the body that rocks the party? MC Light. That's my girl. Still is my girl, MC Light. Still throwing them rhymes out like dimes. MC Light. Y'all know about MC Light, those out there. That's my generation. MC Light.
None of them is mine because my ass is old, but, and I never was a big rapper person. I really didn't care for rap music, but I did always like LL Cool J. He old school. But when T.I. came out or whatever, you know, because I said, I like that song. You can buy me whatever you like.
Okay.
Whatever you like.
Yeah.
Give me some stacks. That works for me. He used to hate that I liked that song too. He was always looking at me. He couldn't even believe that I would even listen to something.
Show
like
enough.
That.
Show enough. Shoot.
I don't know if I've ever had a John's pizza.
Who ever heard of that?
But yeah.
But there are some other groups out of the ATL that I like too.
What's his name?
Jermaine Dupri.
Which one is Biggie from?
Biggie from New York.
Yeah. I like Biggie too.
Just some more. ATL favorites of mine. Da Brat. Funk the Fire. Hey, so. Funk the Fire.
I don't know
nothing
about that.
Mm-hmm. I know. It's okay, though. I do.
Mm-hmm. I know. Pizza's good.
Mm-hmm.
This pizza's for you, Lady Red.
And then at the Big Apple, there's a lot of rappers out there in the Big Apple, but you gotta go.
You sure New York is called the Big Apple? I thought
yes,
it was another
New York
step.
Is the Big Apple. They call New York the Big Apple.
Okay.
And the rappers out there in New York. You can't forget about Wu-Tang Clan. Wu-Tang Clan. You can't forget about Wu-Tang. You can't forget about Method Man. It, you know, it goes, the genre goes on and on and on. You gotta respect it. The genre goes on. Tribe Called Quest.
Who?
Tribe Called Quest.
Some of y'all gonna hit it in the comments and say, Tim, yeah, I remember that.
You know, I'll
like
take
you did on that Dougie Fresh.
I'll take you to it, and don't forget about Dougie Fresh. He's New York style too. You know, Slick Rick. You know, shoot, New York got it. They got it with that right there. Hey, even though I love my West Coast, I respect where respect is due.
This was good. We ain't had pizza in forever, cause I'm not all that bread, but.
Back to my corn, though. I got it in my hand.
You like that corn?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, so this was a good matchup.
New York?
Mm-hmm. But yeah. So, thank you for the challenge, the thinker. Okay. We don't want to keep y'all a long, long time. I wish we
could. Good. This was good.
Mm-hmm. Let me get my quote in. I don't want to run out of here and not get my quote in for y'all.
For sure. And y'all, please don't forget to give our like. A share.
Ooh, excuse me.
Now that's a doggone shame on the share. That is a doggone shame on the share.
I was sharing.
Not that. Not that. No. No.
No. Okay.
And please don't forget to subscribe. And most importantly, y'all, hit the notification bell. That way you'll be notified
each
and every
time
Yaya goes live or do the next mukbang video for you or joining her in the morning time for the inspirational talk.
Yes, show. Absolutely. So now, let's get this quote in for the day. Actions speak louder than words. Next time someone tries to convince you that they care, look at what they do, not what they say. Woo woo.
Do you hear that?
Do you hear me?
Do you hear that? Say that again. Repeat that again, please. Please, please repeat that again.
If you can repeat it.
Okay. Actions speak louder than words, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Next time someone tries to convince you, hold on, let me see where I'm at here. My glasses.
Tries to convince
you
that they
care. Look at what they do, not what they say.
Absolutely.
Not what they say, but
what they do.
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget that. That said, again, if you haven't gone over, if you don't know who the thinker is, make sure you go into YouTube and search the DA thinker. Go to his channel, ASMR, and watch him. Very unique channel. I enjoy it, and you will too. And also, if you don't know who
the Queen,
the Lady Red ASMR is, make sure you go over and check out her channel. She eats well over there. She does ASMRs, and you will enjoy her atmosphere. environment. I love, yeah.
Hey, Lady Red.
Her Lady Red.
Send me a plate, would you, baby? Send me a plate.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Send me a plate.
Both of them set up is really cool. So go check them out. I'll have them up here somewhere, or either down here, or full picture of them once I edit. So yeah, go make sure you go check them out. So again, we're challenging the Hamp family, and Tia Tim wants to challenge you again, Living Life with Tia. And the third person, I don't think More Eats has been challenged with this, although she does a lot of challenges. So we're going to put More Eats in there, but we're going to put someone else in there as well. And I just can't think of who it is right now, but you'll see it here on the screen.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so again, thank you guys for challenging us.
And remember, time is the most precious commodity.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. So make sure you value your time and spend your time wisely.
And enjoy every bit of it.
And what time is it?
It's ya-ya time. Ya-ya time. What you say? Ya-ya time. Ya-ya time. Okay, ya-ya time.
Thank you guys for coming and spending some of your precious time with us. We really do appreciate it. We love each and every one of you. We'll be back tomorrow. Until then, deuces, y'all.
Ya-ya time.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.
Woo,
this was good. Let me get a bite of this right here. Go ahead.
That was good pizza. Look at you dropping. You always dropping.
I'm doing it. It's all
good. I think we just haven't had pizza in a long time.
Mm-hmm.
But the soul food, the southern food was good.
Mm-hmm. It was good.
Did you like the catfish?
Mm-hmm. I enjoy every bit of it.
And the pizza was good, too. I'm surprised you like that corn.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. T.I. and LL Cool J. My dudes.
Usher.
Usher. And who else did you say? MC Light.
From ATL, too? Jermaine Dupri.
Yeah, Jermaine Dupri.
And then if we go to New York, I'm going with MC Light, yeah. My girl.
You saying the brat?
No, the brat is in ATL.
Oh.
MC Light is in New York.
So, yeah, this was cool. Made us go back in time. And so that's always kind of go down memory lane, put it that way. So that's always nice. That's when we was young.
Mm-hmm. So now we old dogs now.
Yeah. So we gonna get on up out of here, y'all. Thank you guys for joining us. We appreciate you. Love y'all.
Double deuces. Do 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 do.